บ่าขี้บัดสุ่มกรุบจำริบสู่ดาวปกใบบอกบนหลุมที่ลูกตาหนึ่งเตรียมตะก้อได้ตั้งแต่ในยมตามด่านสำหรับปรมิ้นนึกจำเลยดังเซ็งๆตามสังคมยูทูบจิตติกรุบหนึ่งจิตติเมตรัยขนมขณะปีนี้ได้ขี้บัดมีอัตบอดปรมิ้นมุ้ยได้มีจำหลอกจริงสรณ์นะสัลตรำรูปทองอันสมัยระบบขัดสุขิมสเซตียงกระดาษหยุบหายทื่ออ้อยกรุบขณีตุบตึกภายในอัดจอบตีลอยสกิมปูถาตั้งปีกเมย์ยันหดหมกดาวปีนี้ไอกู้ไปเจนหนึ่งรุมหลักหลังวิ่งบันไตพองในถาการปีปรึกไทยตีมาเพย์ค่ายวิจารชนะปีบอลมาเพย์ปีเติบประลองพอดตื่นประมุนไทยนี่ขัดสกิมจูบตุกถุ่มลอยซาปอนโปรดบอกลุ้นคือขัดจำรานบ้านลีจะลุกในบัตรหายลอยลุกกีบีดเตียงวิกเมย์เจ้าประพุนหนึ่งกนกนแต่งใบปรอกปีสริมเนี่ยสกิมสลดจัดปีบ้านตรำปูปีอย่างใครถามส่งโผล่ตัวกันฐานศอกจีดกร้อยส้มอ้อยอายุเวทติดจ่อกรมกึศปีประพุนกนบ้องโผล่มือถ่ายหายบ้องจุยอ้อยกนกนรบไอเรียนสดจับจ่องจับดำปกเอ้ยอาจมร้านวิตามือถ่ายปกหายក្រុមគ្រួសារតកូលខាត់មានបងប្អូនទាំងអស់សរុប6នាក់មានដូចជាតារាជើងចាស់ពហុជំនាញអ្នកនាងខាត់សុខឹមខាត់ចម្រើនខាត់សរមខាត់សរីមខាត់ស្រីវងខាត់អាយខាត់សេរីខាត់សួស្តីនិងខាត់ណាចាស់ក្រោយដឹងរឿងនេះភ្លាមបានធ្វើឲ្យមហាជនក៏ដូចជាអ្នកសិល្បៈជាច្រើនសម្ដែងក្តីរន្ធត់ចិត្តយ៉ាងខ្លាំងស្ទើរមិនគួរជឿនឹងនឹកស្មានដល់ថាចម្រើនទៅលឿនបែបនេះតរតែសោះលុបមកដល់ថ្ងៃទី26ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2022ក្រុមគ្រួសារត្រកូលខាត់បានរៀបចំពិធីបុណ្យ7ថ្ងៃឲ្យខាត់ចម្រើនហើយបងប្អូនបង្កើតទាំង8មានម្នាក់ឈ្មោះខាត់ស្រីវងក៏បានមកពីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកមកធ្វើបុណ្យនេះឲ្យបងប្រុសផងដែរលីឡំទាំងទឹកភ្នែកស្ទើរពេញលុះថ្ងៃក្នុងនោះព្រោះតែអាឡ័យប្អូនប្រពេកធ្វើឲ្យខាត់សុខីមដេកអលក់ក៏បង្ហោះរូបមួយសន្លឹកដោយកែវភ្នែកសម្លឹងទៅមើលរូបថតខាត់ចម្រើនរួចភ្ជាប់សារចិត្តកណ្ដាលអាត្រិតទាំងទឹកភ្នែកថាយប់នេះជាយប់ទី7នៃការចែកឋានរបស់ប្អូនហើយជាយប់ដែលបងសោកសង្វេគបំផុតនៃការចាក់ចេញរបស់ឯងខាត់ចម្រើនពួកយើងលែងបានជួបគ្នាលែងបានឆ្លុះគ្នាលែងបានបន្ទូលែងបានសើចសប្បាយជាមួយគ្នាទៀតហើយបងពិតជាចងចាំនៅរូបភាពគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងតាំងពីក្មេងរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះឯងចិត្តដាច់ពេកហើយសូមឲ្យវិញ្ញាណខន្ធឯងបានទៅកាន់សុគតិភពអានសានឹងមើលរូបនេះរួចធ្វើឲ្យគ្រប់គ្នាយល់អារម្មណ៍ហើយក៏ទប់ទឹកភ្នែកអត់ជាប់ដែររួចចូលខមមិនថាខ្ញុំអារម្មណ៍នឹងច្បាស់បងស្រីជឺចាប់ណាស់ខ្ញុំធ្លាប់បាត់បងប្អូនប្រពៅដូចគ្នាកាត់ចិត្តទៅបងក៏ទៅបានសុខហើយអានសំណេររបស់បងនឹងឃើញទឹកមុខបងខ្ញុំយំដែរហើយព្រមទាំងនៅមានខមមិនរាប់រយទៀតដែលបានលើកទឹកចិត្តខាត់សុខីមឲ្យកាត់ចិត្តទៅព្រោះខាត់ចម្រើនក៏ទៅបានសុខហើយបាទហើយអត្តបទព្រមីនៃខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបជូនខាងលើនេះក៏មានតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងសូមអរគុណសូមជម្រាបលា